Hello fellow Gypsies, this is Captain Cryo3 with some Mirror's Edge Catalyst. I've played some of the main missions, so I'm not gonna, like on my own time, I'm gonna do the main missions, but I'm just gonna do like side missions and such on these. If you want more videos as well, then yeah, tell me. Oh shit. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, that's stupid. Oh fuck, I didn't know that was gonna happen. Okay. Well, off to a bad start if you ask me. So, I guess you're not supposed to fall and hurt yourself. You're actually supposed to hold the button! And I fucked that one up. Oh no. Oh, now this loading screen will take forever. It always does. What's up with that? Is it just trying to save?
I need this repackaged and I need it intact. If the container breaks and the cooling fails, I can't be held responsible.
I keep forgetting I have to go this way. Good, it didn't break that time. That's good. It's the only good thing that actually works. You press L2. Like, the best thing I think in this game is L2. Because not only do you slide, but when you're falling, you can save yourself from pain and breaking things. I always have to make sure, of course. Oh, now where do I go? Aha, I knew it. Oh, shoot. Oh, nope, I'm going the right way now. I wonder if anybody else thinks this is a good game besides me. Hurry up and take it! I just saw it there, that's why I decided to take it. Hurry up. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. I'm gonna lose this one. Great! There's no way I'm gonna beat this.
What have you done? I'll never get her off my back.
Good. Oh yeah, I also got some upgrades. Of course, I mean, is this what it looks like in nighttime? Because I want it to be morning, please. Ooh. And I have no idea where I'm going. Let me by. Oh, I know where I am. Okay, so it does look different at night. Okay, that makes a lot of sense. A little bit. Okay, it makes a little bit of sense. Almost no sense to me. What the fuck? Are they just shadow? Okay, that's weird. What the? Oh, it's a secret bag. Wow, okay. I can't get up there. I don't think. Well, at least I found a secret bag. I don't know where to go, really. Actually, no. Side missions. Let's do some of those. Or maybe get some of those. I'd like that. What's this? I don't really want to do that. Thank you. Oh, what the hell? Holy crap. I literally thought I was gonna fall right there. Oh, it was behind me. Oh, I feel stupid now. Oh shit! God damn it again with this. I swear, some people don't know how to make small loading times. Or what? Did I say slow loading times? Fast loading times. That's what I meant to say if I said slow loading times. I like how they actually added that when you're on glass, it actually goes like that. Oh, okay, that's what confused me. Now where? This way? I'm guessing it's... Yep, it is this way. And whoop! Alley-oop! And... Now we have to go. A door! Ah, my arm! My arm! I like how I always have to go this way. You guys don't know this, but I've always had to go this way a lot of times. Nope. Ooh, what's that? Nope, nothing. I thought that was gonna be interesting, but it wasn't. What the fuck are you? I literally just wanna... I remember in the other Mirror's Edge game how it had, you could, like, take their guns, but now it's more high-tech.
Rumors about the explosion, some are blaming the runners.
But why would you bomb the bobble?
Exactly, Plastic. You get it.
Of course I get it.
And then it makes no sense why they had to make it so... You get what I'm talking about. You can't use their weapons because they're linked to the owner. Oh, let's go over here, please. How do I get over there? Oh, I thought I died for a second. I was gonna be like, no. Come on. Yes. I don't know how else I was supposed to get that. There must be another way to get this. Nope, I guess not.
I'm over here.
No, fuck you. Oh. Okay. Almost there. I don't think those things are a coincidence where those, like, things are. Even though... Whoa, I know where I am now. I hate her mission, though. Wait, where am I going? Okay, there we go. Okay, I'm lost. I'm just exploring now. Okay. Ooh, that was a cool one. That was a cool one. And of course you can climb these for no good reason. Oh, wait. the hell was that for? Did it just... I glitched. Wait a second. I glitched a little bit. Up. Get up. I guess not. I thought that was a way I could have gone. I thought I could grab onto that. Man, so many things I can't do that I want to do. My imagination is probably way better than this game. I mean, level design, you know what I mean. No! Ah, loading times. My favorite. Let's see. Combat shift to dodge enemy attacks. I know I got that. I got that in the tutorial for that. I still want to do that. Wait, do I still have main missions set on there? Wait, that wasn't a main mission. That was a side mission I had to do. Okay. Actually, safe house will do me good. So I guess I'm going this way. Maybe not.
Remember, once you activate the first point, the firewalls will try to shut you out. And that's bad. You'll just have to be faster than they are.
No, I'm not doing your mission. You can suffer. Yes. What's this? No, later. I don't want to do that mission. Ow! Where does that want me to go? Oh, I see. Now I see where it wants me to go. Ugh. Noah has to say to us. Oh, come on. At least I'm not heavy enough to break through that glass. That would be bad. Like, beyond bad. I really like the sliding, though. Because you can actually see in first person. Sometimes it's not really the best to be in first person, but this game makes it the best to be in first person. Oh, I thought that was like a bigger hole. Oh, come on. Kruger Sect this. Why is it called Kruger Sect? Sack. Why did I say sack? Oh, see, I told you. We saw this place before. Am I right? It's because when... This is the way it always brings us. Whenever we go back to talk to Noah. Which is really kind of weird. But I mean, it makes sense. If that's the only route, you know. God, there's other routes. I just know it. Where am I supposed to be going? Oh, down. Probably. Oh, yeah, I remember this. Oh, there. Because whenever I come back here, they're always fixed for some reason. It's really pretty weird. And... and let go. Zooping like that. Oh my god, I'm having like... Because I've gone here so many times while watching Game Grumps, I was like, oh yeah, I remember that. I remember something from Game Grumps when I was over here. You know, that, and those kind of stuff. Whoa. That's kind of weird. Now we talk to Noah.
You started this!
Get your ego out of here, Noah!
What the hell are you even talking about? Nice job on the bobble, by the way. Winning the employees, huh? You're a damn psychopath, Rebecca. You always were.
Let me tell you something. If you ever took a stance on anything, Noah, I might care about your opinion. Contact
this is actually very interesting.
That is if it happens before Kruger catches up to you.
Faith, you've grown. Barely out of prison and already stirring things up? Your parents would be proud.
Wow, that was mean.
Whatever it was you stole from there.
Who was that?
Rebecca Thane.
The leader of Black November. She knew my parents.
Yeah, we were all part of the same group before. Anyway, Rebecca was always a breed apart. She thinks she can change the world by blowing it up.
Oh my god, this is actually very interesting to hear.
Dead drive. Blueprint on it.
Why not give it to her?
Because in her own way, she's as dangerous as Gabriel Kruger. Reflection is obviously more than the...
Okay, that's enough story. Just let's get to this. And whoa. Whoa, wait. You guys saw that too, right? I'm not hallucinating. I knew I saw something right there. Bye.
Knowing Logan, I think you should make a deal before taking the blueprint to him. Plastic might as well keep it for now.
I could make a copy, you know.
No. Exclusivity is key here. If Logan even suspects there's another copy, it won't be worth anything to him.
Probably just as well. The data is watermarked anyway. Even I couldn't get rid of that.
Okay, sorry. I just lost focus. My mouth was so open and literally like in awe or whatever something, you know. What do I say? Oh yeah, I think Faith is one of my more favorite video game characters. Except for parkour, no, because Nathan Drake does parkour as well. I don't know what I'd call her. My favorite first person parkour. Person, whatever. Boom, boom, done. It's like, she doesn't run really fast either. It's just kind of weird. And whenever that I went to a door and it said R2, I always thought it said L2 for some reason. I don't know why. I was up too high. No. What's wrong with me? Oh, I'm getting tired of this. It's not even late while recording this. Okay. That's still kind of sounds like the Roblox getting hurt sound. Yup. Oh. You can hear breathing in the background too. Shift after hard landing, no. Quickly accelerate back up to speed. Shift. What? Oh, I know what it's telling me to do. Okay. I'll show you guys that in a sec. Maybe. Oh, that's what I thought was gonna happen. Oh, I thought there was a window right there. Something really funny about that. They don't even know they lost them. I don't think they ever know that they'll lose them. Oh, I got it, okay. See, it's whenever you jump off those, I guess. Jump off those things and then it gets you over it. Good, good, good. So far, so good. I just always do that. I don't know why I need to do that. I don't even think I need to do that. Talk to Dogan. Why is his name Dogan? That's gonna be.
Let her in. Faith. To think you should humble me with a visit.
I'm sorry, I should have come sooner.
Far be it from me to judge. It's not like you owe me anything.
Look, about that, I've got something to square my debt with.
Don't be crude. I haven't seen you in 2 years and already you're talking about debt. Come.
That guy's kind of creepy.
Machines.
If you ask me.
Perfect food. Perfection is boring. It's the imperfections that truly make something unique. And so I like to occasionally introduce a human touch. A little imperfection.
You still have it. I thought
I'd get rid of it. I almost did. You made me very angry, Faith.
This is interesting, but he kind of is like boring. He sounds kind of boring. Ooh, new gear.
It should help you reach the top of the Nazi.
No way. Holy crap. Oh shit. How could you? If you see a rat the size of a car, you're playing the wrong game. I think that's a reference to an Easter egg in the other Mirror's Edge game, or games, because I don't really know if there's any other games besides this and one other. Oh yeah, I saw that right when I pressed R3 as well.
We have some catching up to do, Faith. Perhaps we can have dinner once we've settled our transaction. Yes, there it is.
Good copy. Fly. Get that.
Oh, I thought I was playing on my own for a second. I thought I was playing by myself for a second, I don't know why. That wasn't what I meant to do, but I mean...
I have something extra in mind for Anansi. I'll tell you more when you reach the tower.
What was it?
Hey, there's another one!
I'll get her too. Double bullets. Before we have a creature in her AO, we'll pacify. Pacify that creature. Cover control.
I did another intervention. What is up with me today? Let's not start that recording. Usually if I was playing by myself, I'd start the recording, but technically I'm playing a game with you guys.
I have something extra in mind for Anansi.
Oh, you were just telling me that. Hey man, how do I... Oh. I don't know why I'm going this way, but I am.
We have some catching up to do, Faith. Perhaps we can have dinner when we've settled our transaction. Yes, dinner it is. I'll prepare something special.
Okay, let's see. Fuck, I died! Oh, collect 50 grid leaks? Oh, please tell me it saved my grid leak. You can switch runners originally between off, classic, and full on the option. What? Okay, options, other, that's not what I wanted gameplay, classic, I want to see what classic means.
She will demonstrate to Anansi what it means to default on one's debts. A suitable task, don't you think?
It's kind of weird.
How about the item we have for you? It should be more than enough. I will investigate the...
Oh, I don't like that. I like the other one, I think.
Potential value of your proposition.
I think I like this one better.
First.
Am I supposed to go this way, I think.
Though he looks to himself first. Ah, that hurts, Noah. And it's also not true.
Oh, you fuckers! Oh, motherfuckers. Oh, shit. Oh, that scared me. I thought I was gonna die from that.
We should have veal, babe. Have you ever had veal?
What? No, I have never had veal action in real life either. So... Oh, shit. Damn it. Come on! No, the loading times. Oh no.
The family certainly spare no expense in promoting it. And yet no one will say what it actually is.
Where is that? Oh, there it is.
I prefer to access the
actually, before I do that.
The employees are already gridlinked. I wonder what reflection will add.
Come on, we can do this. I'm not technically an intruder, I don't think. I'm just visiting. Oh, okay. I'm not an intruder, just visiting. Just visiting a friend here. You know, just visiting a friend. Nothing else is going on here. I'm just gonna visit a friend. Oh, shoot. Just visiting a friend. Okay, got it. Okay, good. I should stop talking about that. Don't make me sound kind of suspicious when I'm not suspicious. Nobody saw. Okay, good. I wonder if you can get, like, in trouble for doing that, like, near people. Okay, that was kind of cool, actually, looking down at that. Great. Ooh, I didn't know how cool that was.
Almost there, Dogan.
I almost got that before, but I didn't know how awesome it looked. Actually was.
And we're good. For now.
The two what?
A giant counterweight intended to make the building safe for earthquakes and hurricanes.
Ah, that looks kind of weird. Does her voice, does her mouth move?
Does Anansi really deserve
No, she does. She's just emotionless at all times until you reach a cutscene.
Every day, Locaster dying in the Greyland factories, producing toothpicks and diapers for the midcast here in the city.
Oh, I'm supposed to go over here now. That's actually really cool, the quick turn. I almost got that before, then I was like, no, this is gonna be really hard to remember every single control. But it forced me to get it anyways, so, whatever. Okay, where I'm supposed to go? I don't know, but if I had a gun, I could shoot my way through everything. Oh. Well, wait a second. There's something up there. I can see it. Ah, damn it. My wire for my headphones keep getting stuck. Where the fuck am I supposed to go over there? Okay. I see where I'm supposed to go. Oh, I thought that was another Kruger sec, whatever. What is that noise? Oh. I can't even break it. It's an annoying noise, though. Oh, God. I just want to at least get one side mission done. If I didn't already do a side mission, of course. See how bad of a memory I have? I bet if I was more active and didn't eat so much and just lost weight, I'd totally remember things. Because my, I knew somebody that I had been, okay. So my stepfather had diabetes and once, but so he had a bad memory, or no, he was just really fat, I'm pretty sure, and he just had really bad memory, and now depending upon how active you are, I guess. Like, I mean, how much oxygen your brain gets.
Just what I thought. I'm getting them out, Dogan.
You know, because
the fire alarm should do it.
I don't get much oxygen in my brain, I'm pretty sure.
I'm sure they'll leave obediently.
I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Probably out here, though. No. Oh. Keep forgetting this. That almost ended badly. Whoop. Alley-oop. Okay, locate and... Yeah, but... if you want to see more LEGO Marvel Superheroes, that game, I'll happily record more of that. And then after that, I'll record LEGO Marvel Avengers, because I got that recently. It was my birthday on January 21st. And I should have done, like, a little video. But I forgot. I should have made a video for it, but I wasn't thinking about it before. I thought about it after it happened, so... Happy belated birthday to me! Just to give you guys a heads up, if you like me as a YouTuber, January 21st is my birthday. Yeah.
Okay.
If anything happens to her, Dogen, they'll go berserk, I'm sure. We've had this discussion once already.
What discussion? When?
No, I didn't tell you. 2 years ago, he came here after you were taken. Made quite an impression. Runners look after their own.
Okay, that, if I were a runner, I'd have to be super different from who I am today. Because, first of all, I'm really big. And second of all, I'm scared of heights.
That? Why didn't you just say that it's a crazy huge pendulum?
Because things should be called by their proper names. Now, you need to dislodge it. There should be 3 support clamps for you to deactivate.
Okay, deactivate or activate? I guess activate. Or deactivate, because I just pulled that out. Oh shit, what the f- No, this is stupid. Why the hell would you disable- What is going on? I don't know what they're doing. What are they thinking of doing? That's a better question. It seems like a very stupid question, yeah, but I mean, I've never played this or seen videos on this. Actually, yeah, I have. I played this, like, by myself a few times. What are they trying to do? It makes no sense. Okay, it does. They're trying to... Oh, it's scaring me so much. I think what they're doing is, Damn you. I almost called her Laura Croft. What the hell's wrong with me? Her name's Faith whatever. I don't even know her. I don't even know her actual name. Ooh, that scared me. I thought it was gonna fall. Oh, come on. I went the wrong way. Great. Oh, where am I supposed to go? Oh, this way. How did I not see that? Oh, that's fucking freaky. That's freaky. Oh my god, you can see it's crumbling down as well. You can see the stuff off the ceiling just coming down. That's not good. I highly doubt that even qualifies as good anywhere in the world. Okay, then, oh, it's because of... Oh no, I'm supposed to be up here. I already got up there. On. Last one. I think this is the last one. See, told you. The building is gonna freaking fall over.
That thing tore through the entire building. I didn't.
As intended. It'll be some time before Nazi recovers from that. If ever. Good, you got the employees out, Faith. She obviously cares for others, Noah. A charming character flaw we both share. Occasionally.
Let's see this way, okay.
Enjoy the view, but don't stick around. I expect Kruger Sec are sending people to investigate this little accident.
Shit! What the fuck? Oh my god. If this was in VR, I would have had a heart attack from that. Oh my god, just thinking about the VR for this game. Maybe another Mirror's Edge game with, like, that, you know? Oh, just the thing about that makes you, like, squeamish, you know? Or is it, I don't even know how to say it, you know? It's squeamish, right, you know? Oh my god, come on. Like, so I'm not, nowhere to go here, and I forgot it was right here. Come on, up, 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 up. Oh shit! I fell again. Great. Just fantastic. My god. When am I gonna do this right? My god. Come on. I pressed X trying to jump.
I didn't.
As intended. It'll be some time before Nazi recovers from that. If ever. Good, you have to voice out Faith. She obviously cares for others, Noah. A charming character flaw we both share. Occasionally.
See what I mean? That's how I fell off before. I don't actually know how exactly that was.
Sending people to investigate this little accident as we speak.
Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh my god. Imagine there was a video game character that was afraid of heights. It would never do something like this. That would make a really crappy game now, wouldn't it? Elevator down, please. Okay. Sorry about that little skip. I did a little skip. Because I didn't know if I was still recording, so... I ended the recording and then I started it up again just to make sure I was recording. This is on the PS4, by the way. On safe ground is this way. Oh my god.
I'll let you know about the blueprint. And then, maybe, we can also discuss your potential procurement of this.
Delivery assignment nearby.
Faith, Icarus has gone missing and I can't reach him on the beat.
Why is this my problem?
Because your face.
I have to explain that to you.
No. Sorry.
Good. I'm sending you his last known location. Please go and see what you can find.
Sure. Why the hell not? Why not? Let's see. Is this it? Yeah, this is definitely it. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, main mission. Oh, it actually says if it's a main mission or not. Okay. I've been trying to do
it.
Oh, I guess I'm doing the main mission now. Okay, actually, I will make this a series. So if you like this video, leave a like. Comment below if you want to see more. I always say that because it screws me up if I don't. Subscribe if you're new. May the odds be ever in your favor. Bye.